Thank you. Thank you. Is a spring concert. We just spent the last 2 weeks doing a run of the complete Broadway show, West Side Story. And in addition, the orchestra got to present this whole additional program with the Brahms and the Griffiths. So it's been a very exciting semester. And we were down underneath these boards for the better part of 2 weeks. But this is such an amazing score that I really felt strongly that it richly deserved to be considered as music in its own right. West Side Story certainly has a life both as the Broadway show and as well as symphonic music. So we're taking it out of the pit and putting it onto Wellin stage. Here we are. I grew up with the LP to the movie soundtrack of West Side Story. And I also grew up with Leonard Bernstein as this very much larger than life figure as a conductor. I listened to and watched his performances with the Vienna Philharmonic on PBS, and he was just this amazing presence in my growing up and in my musical growing up process as well. And I think that's true for many people my age and in any rough proximity of my age. This music I've played in orchestra as well, but this was my first time to really consider it as a piece of theater. And what I learned from the experience was how amazingly Bernstein considered the entire show as kind of an extended theatrical symphony. It was amazing to me to hear how themes you would hear that I had heard in the symphonic dances version that I knew it in as an orchestral player, that how they would come back and how they would be transformed in some way and how that would inform your understanding of what was going on beyond what was being said in the actual libretto or the lyrics of the song. It was commenting on the drama in very much the same way that Wagner does in his operas in the Ring cycle. So it's amazing. Musical compositional accomplishment in that way. It's incredibly rhythmically complex. It reminds me of Stravinsky's Rite of Spring in that way. It's balletic, which certainly invokes the amazing collaboration with the choreographer Jerome Robbins. And it's such a piece of its time. New New York back in the 60s and the 70s and even early 80s, and how gritty and scary a place it was. All of that's in the music, that edge. As a collaborative experience, I just have to say how wonderful it was to work with the theater department. That was a first, you know, to do something collaborative on this campus on that scale. It was great. So if there's any theater people or any of the cast here, thank you. It was amazing. We've had a great, great time. But about that, I did want to say that even as it is music that is of its time from the late 50s and early 60s, it's also incredibly current, both the music and sort of what it's all about. And I just wanted to say my strong feeling is that this music belongs to everyone. It is universal, and it is what all brings us together. Everyone cries at the end of West Side Story, and it's because of the music. So we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.